Hi guys, he's a KONE KSS 570 Alpha 170. Thank you for watching this video. Goodbye to the next video.